It's a brand new day. Come along down this way. Wake up to the morning rise. Stand up and play your eyes. Smile, it's a brand new day. Come along down this way. When I wake up in the morning light, after my yawning time, say a little prayer, man. Watching the morning rush. It's a paradise radio, blazing in stereo. Musical heaven, yeah. Wake up to the morning rise. Stand up and clear your eyes. Smile, it's a brand new day. Come along down this way. Wake up to the morning rise. Stand up and clear your eyes. Smile, it's a brand new day. Come along down this way. Wake up to the morning rise, yeah. Stand up and clear your eyes, yeah. Smile, it's a brand new day. Wake up to the morning rise. Smile, it's a brand new day.
The wicked things that wives will do to husbands for coming home late.
Mm-hmm.
That's what we are talking about this morning. Good morning to you, King Kilibar, in the morning, 105.7, where else?
Some people will pretend to sleep to an extent you think they're dead. You bang the door, you bang the windows, you bang everything, and they will not open. You go to the door, boom, 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 kong, 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 kong. And in the beginning, you wouldn't want people to know, because you don't want to wake your kids while you're at it. You don't want to wake your neighbors or even family members if you're in a big house. So you'll be like, Fat, man. Fat, Fat.
My sister had
Fat will be there in the house, and she has not slept even one bit since you left. She'll be like, me.
He has to do like that.
Everybody will know he's out.
You see?
Yeah.
After what kind of evilness is this?
She will start. He will start to increase his voice bit by, Fat, go, Fat.
And some of them will say, where you were? Go back there and
sleep. And sleep there. After knocking for what? After knocking for 15 or 20 minutes?
30 minutes. My sister did it before.
If you tell me, I come home and I'm saying this is a warning. I am saying this. I come home and you tell me where you were. Go back there.
Uh-huh.
I'll go back there. And you will come looking for me there. Because the next day I'll go back there. The day after I'll go back there. The other day I'll go back there. I'll go back there and I'll live there permanently. Then we will see.
It's impossible. You always have to go back home.
Huh?
You always
make a new home there.
You love your shoes. Wear your shoes.
Buy a new one.
Your watches.
When she goes to work, go home, pack your things.
The woman was like, hey, go! Leave this door. If you don't stop knocking this door, I will shout, Sache!
Sache!
The man said,
Sache!
He said, yes, because nobody is expecting anybody at this time of the night in my house. Nima would, I will say, Sache!
And it's worse, not that Luaso, like you have so many people there.
You see
there.
People coming with big sticks and people coming with cutlass. Before you know, before you even...
Your husband is chopped.
He'll be chopped off.
Mm-hmm.
So the man say, He say, hey, so you see me, I want peace. Go back.
Luckily for my brother-in-law, and I was also out on that day.
He went back, he said he was at the mosque till morning.
At the mosque?
Praying.
Was he praying there before?
I'm not sure.
Wherever you are not clean and you're going to the mosque to pray. Where did you go?
I was blessed.
Wherever he was, he's not clean. I can tell you that.
So imagine the wife shouting Sache and everybody coming out.
Coming out.
Oh my goodness. This one says, sorry, Lamin. Okay, you love. That's why Bilai. So next time, go home early. This is Messi Mundela in Labakore.
Exactly. Thank you very much. But the question now is, why would you not do all the things you're supposed to do when everybody is awake and everybody is going up and down?
Mm-hmm.
What kind of job do you have that's going to keep you away till 1 a.m., 2 a.m., 3 a.m. and you come back knocking?
Any
it doesn't make sense. You have kids. What is the connection between you and your kids? Who does that?
Where's the family time?
I'm telling you.
Exactly.
What kind of money is
the
that?
The kind of evilness I'm smelling in this studio today is making me worry for your husband.
Yes, so...
It's making me worry. Because at the hour, you know the one you're seeing is married.
Let us by 9, he should be by home.
Oh, so you let him go back home at 9?
See, the problem is we are it's getting cold.
No, you know you, Khadija, I can understand. With her, I cannot understand.
Why can't you understand her own?
Well, because she's the one kidnapping somebody's man.
Yeah.
That means he's not responsible for somebody's man not coming on time at
exactly.
night.
Exactly.
So your case is different.
Yes.
We have a different solution. So what do we do with women who keep other people's husbands
away? If you have someone doing that, just
maybe
go and meet her at her house.
Maybe that's a good topic for tomorrow.
Yes. If you know that this particular
try woman, and do something that will keep your husband at the house.
Eh?
Hey!
That's what they say
just
on the street.
Say that?
That's yes. what they say on the street.
Yes,
no,
that day.
That's what
go,
they say.
Let me go horoscope like duh.
Yeah. Yeah. I just did.
It's unbelievable.
Oh my goodness.
I thought this was an accusation until now she's proven.
No,
if you
know,
just joined us, good morning to you. We're going to go to a commercial break very soon. But this morning, we are talking about the evil things that wives will do to husbands that come home late. Your topic and your suggestions on 6116 if you're a Comem subscriber. If not, 611-6116. And, of course, on King Kiliba family page on Facebook. We will be right back.
Monwa approved services.
Approved services, limited money transfer and top-up service. Transfer services the way it's supposed to be. Flexible, efficient, rewarding and easy for everyone. Sign up on approvedservices.co.uk to send money and cash power top-up from Europe, America and elsewhere around the world. With just a few clicks on your computer or mobile device, you will experience the most easy and convenient money transfer and top-up service. Approved Services Limited is where you would be rewarded for your loyalty and can enjoy free commission on transfers.
Now you can send £200 to £1,500 and pay absolutely nothing. It's free. Only with approved services.
All right, perfect dose for your radio cravings on 105.7, absolutely number one. King Kliba, in the morning, this morning we are talking about all the mean things, all the wicked things, all the outrageous things women will do if their husbands come home late.
You know?
I love Adam Akoli this morning on the King Kliba family page is saying a husband should resemble one or leave it. You have every right to boom into your house at any time because you always wore the house trousers. And women,
close to a mic, please,
and women should know that they are given as a gift to their men. Let their life be as a gift to their husbands.
You know, I can agree. I can dig something like that. Mm-hmm. Khadija, if you are to know Labakore, I will take you there. Okay?
Okay.
Merci, Mundela.
Thank you, Messi Mundela. Okay, to Haruna Bangura on the King Kiliba family page this morning is saying, if is my wife mad or getting mad about? To get mad in my honey, na lie. All right? I'm not sure what it's trying to say. But one thing I'm sure is if a guy he goes out frequently and when he comes, his wife is sleeping. So he says, you sleep a lot. So what I will do is when I'm going out, I lock you.
Good morning,
yeah,
guys.
And lock the wife inside and go with the keys.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, because if he comes back, he's knocking.
That.
The guy, the lady is always.
Why would you go
sleeper.
Out at the time of the night?
If that is the case, mm-hmm. and I am the wife in the house, you lock me in the house. You come back, you'll find Chabi Laube in the house. You know Chabi Laube?
Yes.
What is Chabi Laube?
Chabi Laube is the one you take the stick and you block here, block here.
Uh huh. Okay. Chabi Laube is when you take a rope. Mm-hmm. Or you take your wrapper,
tie it to the door,
put a cour,
yeah,
and then flip it around until it ties between the wall and the door. So somebody is outside, they can never open that.
Unless they
when you are inside, you flip it, it opens. Okay, normal. Mm-hmm. You are outside, you cannot open it.
That is good.
So you lock me inside, mm-hmm. you go outside. I will lock you inside. You come outside, you cannot go inside.
No wonder you are a man. This one with the tricks like a woman. proceed.
Good morning, guys. Rowan, I'm in for you this morning. I call it absolute wickedness.
Uh-huh.
From Booba B.I. Willing Kama.
All right, this one says, good morning to KKB. I listen to your program every day, but today is my first day to send a message. Uh-huh. I would like to say good morning to you all from Isa Bricks, Wiringara.
All right, thank you very much, Yama Drame Baji. This one is saying, good morning concerning the topic. My best solution is ignore. Any day he realized that you are about to leave.
So that's what you do to Captain, eh? Is he even a captain?
You will be disturbed by
is he a rank and file, or has he been an officer status?
The guy has the ability, just one blow, to dismantle that door. So she knows. So it's ignore.
It's better for you now.
So it's not by
before your body turns to a punching bag.
No, it's better now. So it's by fire. It's not by
masala. Knowing yourself is one way of knowing God, though.
He said you will be disturbed by making uncontrollable. Even he does not feel like doing it. Mommy Khadija, job well done. Touch ta. What the job did I do again?
You know, what job did you do? All the evil things that women do to their husbands for coming home late is what we are talking about on King Kiliba this morning.
Uh-huh. All right. This one says, bonjour, mon amise. Mm-hmm. Women have to mock a porch. If you don't want your man to come late every day,
you will like this.
Mock a porch, mom.
You're going to like this one.
Okay. Saborom ke du gude chi alabi. Li program ajon wi se important. Bonne journée à vous tous. Merci from Cheikh Lam, the Frenchman.
Yes, yes, yes. But you like this one, eh?
She likes. She's learning from this one.
You like or you don't like?
It's the truth.
What is the truth?
Jigen da ngay mock a porch.
No, the truth as in you like it, or the truth as in you see the truth.
Kadija.
So you are more mock a porch than your man's wife?
No, I didn't say that.
Oh, go for it. So this person has to learn.
Yes. Wait, but then you can be the teacher now.
Why am I dating a married man?
Why are you? He's listening, by the way.
No.
So you know him?
So disown him on air. So and he you will know disown him. You after the show.
Maybe you should open a company where you teach women whose husbands are cheating on them. Uh-huh. How to be Magbo Pod.
Yes. How to?
Be Magbo Pod.
How to what?
And I can charge for that.
What is
like? How to what?
How to be Magbo Pod.
Magbo
Pod. What do you want? Is there anything up? What is
Magbo Pod?
Yeah.
Magbo porch.
Yeah, what is that?
Magbo porch?
What is the, how do you say it?
No. How do you say it?
But that is the way.
No, you have to say it so we say can correct again. You.
Magbo porch. People are mean. I cannot believe it.
Moka porch.
Ah. Wow. Moka porch. Okay.
Magbo porch.
Magbo porch. Magbo porch. You know what Magbo porch means? Keba me paro bundang. Mwen Magbo porch.
I didn't see that coming.
Okay.
Thank you. Yeah, knock yourselves out. Thank you. All right. This one that says, this topic is for my uncle. This yeah man went for gala dinner. When he came, it was around 3. He knocked the door. She never opened. That night, he sleep in my house. Exactly. And this person is sending this text to Turokono.
Turokono.
Look at my Kaja. Can I eat the shawarma? What shawarma?
Do you have shawarma on your profile?
Yeah, on my KKB table. I left shawarma in my house for my breakfast this morning. And he's texting to say if he can eat.
Your sister?
My little brother.
Oh.
But is the shawarma there?
That one is trouble.
It's there. I forgot it.
Oh, you can have it.
The man can have it now.
Adamo. Eat it, but I hope this stream is poisonous, like it will be poisonous quickly. Yeah, Maka.
Adamo, ni Adamo, ita kapo.
This boy, he will finish me.
No, but you forgot it. It's not like he stole it.
Yeah, but he has to wait till him. I know he's listening to text. Why is he texting to remind me of my shower? Yeah. Ndebo kula kora. Lamin M. Champ this morning on the King Kiliba family page is saying, good morning presenters, how are you doing? The topic is very interesting. In most cases, when husbands come late, they will have minor arguments with the wife and it will continue till the following day. Cup of KKB to all the Karambanta lower basis students in Jara West. This is from Lamin M. Champ in Welingara.
All right. This one says, bad girls always say women who can control their women can control their husband. That is not true. Girls are just greedy and wicked. But remember, what goes around comes around.
One day, you go get your own. Oh,
exactly. You'll be in the same situation. Why? You see your husband been taken by young girls, and you can't do anything
about
it.
It's not this case. Okay. If everybody have to be rewarded what you have done.
Khadija, some husband in Mahakilo Soto.
Doro.
They deserve more than that. Magbo Porch is the word of the day.
I knew it.
I don't know who said it.
Nothing goes free in this country. I have to pay for everything.
It says Magbo Porch is the word of the day.
I don't get free food. I don't get free words. I'm starving.
Anyway, Magbo Porch. Word of the day.
Now I know how to say it. It's Makbo Porch.
Eh?
Mokka Porch. Look at her. Eh? Like she just saw a ghost. You too, what? Eh? Oh, God. Hey, look at this.
Makbo Porch.
Imagine, Jigen, the Makbo Makbo Porch.
Yeah, you know.
That is something else.
How do you say that in Mandinka?
Good morning. Sometimes men don't have peace.
We will be right back after the second commercial break. Last segment is up next. Don't miss it.
Monwa approved services. Nyonte yuno laila money transfer.
Approved services limited money transfer and top up service. Transfer services the way it's supposed to be. Flexible, efficient, rewarding, and easy for everyone. Sign up on approvedservices.co.uk to send money and cash power top up from Europe, America, and elsewhere around the world. With just a few clicks on your computer or mobile device, you will experience the most easy and convenient money transfer and top up service. Approved Services Limited is where you would be rewarded for your loyalty and can enjoy free commission on transfers.
Now you can send £200 to £1,500 and pay absolutely nothing. It's free. Only with approved services.
Right. Welcome back to King Kiliba in the morning. Facebook was dragging me away. There is a man without legs. Yeah. And he's behaving in some ways that are very leg-like. Oh. So that thing don't carry me past perambulation. Oh, this is the reason.
Huh? All right.
You know, Sia? I mean, you know, Sia? You know, see the man?
Yeah.
Yes. And this happened now. All right, guys. 6116 would be where you will send your text messages to. And we are talking about all the wicked women in this country.
No, we are talking about all the wicked things women will do to their husbands that will stay.
We're talking about all the nice things they do to their husband when they come home late.
Uh-huh. And R. Kelly,
you know, you guys have not shared your...
That's because we have not done anything like that. We have not
What would you do?
What we would do?
You.
Me, I will not say...
If your husband comes late every night.
Ah, but I will not say anything.
You will not say anything?
Mm-mm.
Adiawa?
I won't know until I experience it.
No.
Yeah, but, you see?
But you have an idea.
No, because right now I can say that I will do this. I can burn your car or I can give you the noddles.
You're thinking about burning cars?
Yes.
No.
Anybody who's listening and is interested in this girl here, please. Be careful. You know, they are kind of people that are not wife material.
Wait, Uncle Rune.
Hey.
Uncle Rune.
They are kind of people that are not wife material.
This is my number weapon and my dad is thinking of having an auction and you're doing this.
I am saying that if any man out there is thinking of marrying her,
my dad is already thinking of doing a one-third for me.
At your own detriment.
My dad is already doing a one-third for me.
Don't do her like that.
I'm still at the house and now you're doing this.
I'm not doing her. At all. So please, I beg, wash your mouth with soap.
Yeah, my papa, she calls the uncle.
And he's my uncle.
See, the problem is, I like the cold water and the hot water part, depending on how the climate is.
No, hot water, I won't go with hot water. The cold water is really good.
Mm-hmm. Eh?
Especially if you have ice cube, just take the pack and boom, drop it.
I like you to have your proper bath when you return, before you go to bed.
I know this woman. This a cool woman. In fact, this story, I took it from Flex. So if it's a lie, Flex, you are lying. But Flex said, this is a cool woman. I know, he showed me the woman. He said, the woman doesn't have any problem the husband staying out late.
Ah.
No problem at all.
Okay.
If the husband comes home late, mm-hmm. she will herself wake up, help the husband to take shower. Mm-hmm. Because he will tell him, I don't know where and where you are from. Let me clean you proper. We'll help the husband shower. Mm-hmm. When the husband shower's ready, mm-hmm. he'll say, okay, this is my time now. I want us to be at it until morning.
Hey!
Said, the man will struggle. will struggle. Because, you know, sometimes when you come tired, because maybe you have given your dosage somewhere else.
He has given up.
And then you come home. Fasol fat.
Oh, dear.
There's not much you can do. So Flex said this woman will be at it. If the man doesn't slap the man and say, hey, what is the problem? My share. What are you doing? Said the woman did that to the man. Maybe two or three occasions. Now the man don't go out.
Good.
Because if you come back, it's easy. Mm-hmm. Watch the man.
Well, well.
And tell the man, hey, now let's go. You did not bring me from my father's house to your house for us to be looking at each other like we are movies. So let's start acting. This is Rambo and Schwarzenegger.
And MediaMatic action movie.
And who will be the cameraman? Ablaja.
I think this would be a very good solution.
It's a very good one.
This is a very good solution. Mm-hmm. And if he doesn't do it, no. He push his head around. Useless
but
man.
But he's the guy. Why is it? Yeah. And I think guys will hate that. They hate
you're
that.
Yeah, man.
Mm-hmm. And before you know, you pick the telephone and call your
and
family.
And he's coming home half guilty already.
No, call your family doctor and said, I think my husband is going on
important. I'll bring him to the clinic tomorrow.
I'll bring him to the clinic. So I'm trying to fix an appointment now.
Yeah. Do you have Viagra? Can you give it to him?
Oh, you take him to Alaji Sidibe.
You call Alaji Sidibe the next day. He comes from work. You find Alaji Sidibe in your sitting room. And say, Abdullahi, I brought Abdullahi Sidibe, your toma, to come and fix your problem.
With all the concussions.
And then Alaji Sidibe will say, Lekutro wa.
Drink some and rub some there.
So there are ways that you can solve this problem without violence.
Say no to violence.
But if you keep creating the shame and embarrassment in the head of the man.
Hey. So when they said violence against women, let's stop violence against men also.
There are women that abuse men, oh. And it's always funny when you hear low voice sounding. Mm-hmm. Mbalal. Mbalal.
I don't want that word in the sentence. You deliberately do something and he said ngani no no.
Satan lo. Okay, ala ni ta fula janna. Ma yemalu ndo mi kenati ni ta fula janna. Ala ya ta fula janna. Okay, ala. Okay, ala. Tu mo su troll ti.
Mo le fi dikak.
Tu mo su troll ti su tra.
Oui.
Ala.
It will not happen.
Not in the studio. Don't do the Yaro style.
Yeah. American style, the wait.
American style.
Yaro. From studio to baby dropping.
I was told.
I was afraid that day. The water broke in the studio now.
Oh, dear. Seriously?
From studio to baby. Nye.
She told me the samba era part, but she did not tell me. This child said, I was sitting down in the parlor watching TV. Now my mother came, say, oh, Bojo, go call your papa. Let me see what he wants for dinner. I called the phone. The phone was ringing. One auntie pick. He said, hello. One auntie pick. I come hang up. I called the phone again. The phone was ringing. One auntie pick. Now I dropped the phone. I went back home. I told my mom I was calling now, but daddy did not pick up. One auntie pick up. My mommy said, hurry, hurry, hurry. This might be finish me, oh. What will I do again, oh? He has cheated on me, oh. He's cheating on me. Me, I don't say anything. I just kept quiet. Now my daddy came. My mommy started quarreling. They started quarreling. One auntie came from my neighbor's house, Mrs. Pamela. I don't like her. She said, ah, what is the problem? What God has put together? No man should assault that. Now, my mommy said, is this man cheating on me? The man said, cheating on you? How do you know? Say now. I sent my daughter to call my husband. One auntie pig said, the man said, my phone has been on. I have not, my phone has been switched off. I had a low battery. I have not been in contact since morning. How is that possible?
Now the auntie come call me, say, Ojo, come here. What happened? Say, hey. The auntie said, the telephone you are trying to call cannot be reached at the moment.
So that's Jenna Vajang at the other end of it. Or the Spad Sane somewhere.
I'm
or Rohit Konate.
Yes, so.
Telephone being at all. You look on your Tinja Maroji.
You are. This is the child. The child was in misery. They were putting the child in the middle, putting the child sideways. The woman's reaction was what killed me. Say, hey, this man's cheating on me. After all the struggle. And it's the child narrating this story. All right, on absolutely number one, we have 3 minutes to end the show. Wherever you listen.
3 minutes? You have 1 minute.
Oh, really? Okay, the screen is not tiny with my telephone.
It's not at all.
Oh my God.
I like this child.
See,
this telephone you are trying to reach is out of network area. And that's the auntie saying. And it's an auntie that's saying that.
It's an auntie. So true.
All right. I'm done. I'm exhausted. What is he doing?
Oh my God.
Alrighty then. Last words before I kill any one of you.
Alright, thank you very much for being with us, and be patient, be more tolerant. It's not easy to be with a person. You know, they said marriage is when a man marries. No, it's not that. It's when an adult well.
Mm-hmm. So if he thinks that he's still a bachelor, remind him that he's married now. Exactly. You have to be home on time. Now go out late till 1-2 and start knocking to for your wife to open the doors.
Mm-hmm.
So do whatever you have to do. Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Alrighty then. This morning was a great program. It was really, really good. And
like,
I had a lot of fun.
But I
think Magbo Porch is the highlight of the day.
Yeah.
As well as the telephone you're calling is out of network area. And that's the auntie that the father is cheating with. I think those two are the two highlights of the day. We'll be back tomorrow at 7 o'clock in the morning. You've been brilliant. Continue listening to our brilliant programs for the rest of the day. Until we come your way tomorrow at 7 o'clock.
We love you.
Wake up to the morning rise. Stand up and clear your eyes. Smile, it's a brand new day. Come along down this way. Wake up to the morning rise. Stand up and clear your eyes. Smile, it's a brand new day. Come along down this way. When I wake up in the morning light, after my yawning time, say a little prayer man, watching the morning rush. It's a paradise radio, blazing in stereo, the musical heaven. Wake up to the morning rise, stand up and clear your eyes. Smile, it's a brand new day, come along down this way. Wake up to the morning rise, stand up and clear your eyes. Smile, it's a brand new day, come along down this way. Wake up to the morning rise, yeah. Stand up and clear your eyes, yeah. Smile, it's a brand new day, yeah. Come along down this way. Wake up to the morning rise. Smile, it's a brand new day.